In this video, we'll learn how to get images from Phoca Gallery extension. On the admin site, go to JSN ImageShow Show Lists Manager page. Here you can create a new one or edit an available show list. Make sure that all the general settings are saved. Now let's start by downloading Phoca Gallery image source. Go to the image source tab. Click on the thumbnail of Phoca Gallery image source in the install new image source row to begin the installation. The Phoca Gallery extension is not yet installed, so we need to download and install it. Click the Get It Now button to go to Phoca Gallery download page. This is the Phoca Gallery extension detail page. Click on the download button. Now go to the extension installation page to drag Phoca Gallery installation package to install. Click on Configure Phoca Gallery or go to this extension via component menu item. For the first step, we need to create a category. Next is upload new images. Don't forget to select a category for the image. After finishing, click on the Save and Close button. Now we go to Get Images from Phoca Gallery. Go back to Show List Settings page. In the Image Source tab, select Phoca Gallery. The Image Manager source will now be shown. Here you can see image folders are categories you created before on Phoca Gallery extension. Synchronize or drag and drop the images. And don't forget to save the show list. Your show list is created by all the images from Phoca Gallery. Thank you for watching. Please check our other videos to learn more about how to work with JSN ImageShow.